This is like we have to dodge fucking everything. I gave up. Amazing player. Oh my god, they both have it. I'm gonna need that Bloodhound step for these lasers. Lots of AoE going on here. My man needs his ruin, eh? Oh, I can just jump out of there. Not gonna happen. Almost, actually. We rolled it. Far. My spells. Amazing. This guy wanted to stomp. He just wanted it. He just wanted it. But here, like, from soft games, there's been, like, a trend going on for, like, years where game releases in certain state and, like, they get massively tuned afterward. And it's been always been like that, and it won't be any different here. Funny how we get like people from like all levels. Like here we get people that do no damage, and earlier we got guys that did a ton. Woo. Still a gank, though. What are you doing? Rolled that one. Careful. Careful about that giant. Yeah, careful. That's why we need to worry about that. That's why we need to be careful. I love the cannon. I love it so much. This guy does no damage, but this guy does. Damn it. Didn't fucking properly swap here. This guy does not know what he's doing.